Hello kids, today we are making crown for our grandparents. So for one crown, the material required are 10 squares of 10 cm, glitter stars for decorations, a sketch pen and a pencil. Okay, so let's begin.
Now from 10 squares, we will take first square and we will make a triangle. First fold it from between like this to make a crease. Okay, we'll make a crease in between, open it and then make a triangle. Fold it from bottom also like this, then fold it like this. Okay, now from here fold it again upward. It's the shape of boat. Okay, so now we have to curve it. Okay, make a curve here. So with help of pencil, just make a curve, fold it in a curve like this. Okay, yes. 10 triangles like this. Okay, and on 3 triangles write best grandma. Okay, this crown is for grandma, so I am writing best grandma. So first to connect it, open one triangle and open this fold slightly. Place this triangle here, okay, up to this joint, okay, up to this joint like this, and then fold it back. Okay, see it again. Take this triangle, open it, open this fold, open this fold slightly, place it under it like this, okay, up to the joint, and then again fold it back. Okay, like do like this with every triangle. Okay, all the triangles. Now we have to connect the end triangles, end of the triangles. So again open it slightly and place it under it, okay, like this, and close it. Okay, now this is done. Now we will paste these stars on top of it like this. Okay, I have these star stickers. You can also cut out. You can also have cut out of stars. Okay, I'm using stickers. Paste it. This crown is done. Okay, this crown is done. Can make one more crown for your grandpa and write here best grandpa, and you can gift it to them. Thank you.